You've been found guilty of practicing dark magic. For that, you shall be cleansed by the holy fire.
You are fools to think this mere fire can destroy someone as ruthless as me. When I return, I shall be even stronger than I am now, and I shall finish what I started.
Excuse me, are you lost? I haven't seen you before. Oh, I heard that something's going on upstairs, but I decided that staying here would be safer. Yes, I've read about Mauro from Olivia's book, but I thought it was all some literary nonsense. The book claimed he can turn people to stone with his gaze, so don't look him in the eye, all right? The crate you're looking for is in the safe with the rest of the exhibit pieces. I'd be happy to help, but I've misplaced the key in all this chaos. If you find it, you're welcome to it, Detective. Here, maybe you can use this too.
Thank you.
Detective, it's Morrow!
Did you really think you could conceal your conversation from me? I think it's time I pay Florence a visit and take what's rightfully mine.
Detective, you can't help me now. Go to Florence. Don't let Morrow reach her first.
Thank you. I don't know what you want! Stay away from me! You monster!
Play the fool all you want. I can see right through your lies. No one can stop me from taking my crystals back.
Detective, thank goodness you're here. Moreau stole my crystal. What can we do? There must be more information about the crystal's origin in my father's study. Look for anything useful there. Here, take this. It'll help you.
I feel great evil in these crystals, but we'll be safe soon. I think I found a place where no one will get to them.
My greatest fears came true today. The plague took my wife's life soon after our daughter's death. I wanted to take this mask off and hug her, but I couldn't. The smell of garlic was too strong. The clock showed that it was long past midnight, and I knew I had to leave her. I put out the candles and left the room. I'm desperate and alone. I don't have many options. Today, I visited a witch who managed to elude the Inquisition last month. She said there was a way to bring my family back to life with black magic. She told me about a ritual that must be performed at specific gates not far from the mysterious island. I'll have to seal a part of my soul in the crystal she gave me, and then bring the remains of my family to the gates. I can't believe it. Why did the ritual fail? What did I do wrong? The Order's all-seeing eye is on me, and now I have to hide in this dirty hut that's teeming with spiders. It's so cold here. I feel the chill in my bones. I don't have enough time or ink to describe everything I went through today. I can hear the Order Adept's voices. They're so close. I don't think I'll manage to escape this time.
I can't believe I finally found it. I feel like I'm going insane. I constantly hear a voice saying that I must return the amulet to its master Moro. Every day it gets more persistent. I've been tirelessly looking for something that will save the world from the evil hiding in this amulet. When I came across the information about this order, I took the opportunity. The Order's Magister told me that the crystals in this amulet are cursed. They must be hidden in different places so that no one can reassemble the amulet.
finally found where Arzenoth's crystals are kept. Now there are just some mortals standing in my way.